You need to get rid of some of that gear.
If the spacers breach the infirmary...
Bothering to carry all that junk.
I am truly grateful you came. But get to the infirmary. Quickly, please.
Junk you're hauling is seriously slowing you down.
Lazama, the UC medic, is with Dr. Musa on the first floor. When the spacers broke into the outpost, the doors locked me off from Lazama and the infirmary. Still, I sent my distress calls as long as I was able. Right before... Bye.
could still use that.
Where are we going? What are we doing? What's next for me and you?
What do you mean? Keeping her in the lodge like a prisoner instead of letting her roam free? The answer's still no.
You know I didn't mean it that way. I was merely suggesting that you allow Mateo look after her. Perhaps even have him continue Kuro's education.
Do you think he's a better education than anyone?
I am your shadow!
Same thing, Sam. We want her to remain safe.
The only way I can be sure Cora is going to be sick.
I am truly grateful you came. But get to the infirmary. Quickly, please.
Thank you.
Think enough clutter there, or should we find some more? time to move on. All right, Sam. Yeah, what is it?
So long.
Appreciate the lift. And once we touch down,
you read my mind.
Here. The star system Cheyenne is what you're looking for. Planet of Aquila. We'll try to keep out of your hair while we're on route.
I heard you're fluent in over 24 verbal and body languages. Remarkable.
Planet. This is more my speed. Ooh, I could hike here for a while.
Thank you.
We should keep in mind that the owner of this factory might not appreciate trespassers. If you're overloaded, we should stop and prioritize what we're carrying.
Glad to see you. We need your help. We're out on patrol when corrosive vapor started to spew out of the cracks in the ground. In all the confusion, one of our crew got left behind. We've been worried ever since. She must have gotten hurt in all the chaos. We need you to bring her back. Can you do this for us? Thank you so much. Please be careful. Right. Back to it.
Lovely industrial fumes. Ugh.